The Wolf and Seven Kids.
You know an old story about a wolf and seven little kids. Now the play begins.
Now, my dear children, I must go to the market and get some milk for you. You must sit still. You must not let anybody in. Lock and door. Goodbye.
Goodbye!
There is a big bad wolf. He sits the door. He wants to eat up the kids.
Open the door. It's me, your mother. I have some milk for you.
No, you are not our mother.
Our mother's voice is soft.
Our mother's voice is sweet.
We must not open the door.
You silly kids!
And the wolf goes and drinks some hot milk with a lot of butter in it. Now his voice is soft and he will go up to the god's house again.
Open the door, my dear children! It's me, your mother! I have some sweets for you.
No, no, you are not our mother.
Your voice is soft, but it's not mother's.
But don't you want these nice sweets?
We don't want any sweets from you.
And I have some ice cream for you.
We don't want any ice cream from you.
I have a lot of toys for you.
Давай.
We don't want any toys.
Open the door or I shall break it.
Three.
We are not afraid of you, you big bad wolf.
Wolf isn't here now. He wants to find a very big stick. He wants to break the door.
We are not afraid of the big bad wolf, but we must fight him if he comes back.
Do you hear? That is the wolf again.
The door! Do you give up?
No!
No!
Then I will break the door!
We are not afraid of you.
Do you give up?
One.
No.
No.
Do you give up?
Two.
No.
No.
Do you give up?
Three.
No.
No.
Let's beat him. Everything is all right,
Mother. The wolf wanted to eat us, but it is not so easy.
My dear brave children, it's very good that you are not afraid. There are many wolves in the world, but if we fight together, we shall win.